now in Shizuoki Fish Market, the biggest... How is it pronounced? Shizuoki.
Tsukiji.
Tsukiji.
Tsu. T-S-U.
Tsukiji.
Yeah, that's right. Tsukiji.
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 T-S-U.
Su.
Su.
Su. Su. It's Henry. Su.
Tsukiji. Tsukiji is fine, yeah.
Su.
Tsukiji. Tsukiji. Tsukiji.
Tsukiji. Tsukiji.
Tsukiji.
Tsukiji. Tsukiji.
Tsukiji.
Tsukiji. I'm doing a team at Tsukiji. Tsukiji. Tsukiji.
Tsukiji is the world's largest fish and seafood market. There are over 400 types of seafood on offer, where huge tuna auctions occur daily to satisfy the massive demand. These tuna end up in the hands of the thousands of sushi chefs across Tokyo and Japan. We took a look to see what was on offer in the inner market. Japan's fishing industry is one of the world's biggest. A nation known for its love of fish, the market handles more than 700,000 metric tons of seafood every year. Annually, the market turns over in excess of 600 billion yen, approximately 3.5 billion British pounds. Okay.
Yeah.